New York Mayor Rudy Giuliani starting new legal troubles, his former lawyer suing him over unpaid bills. Robert Costello says Giuliani owes his firm nearly $1.4 million in legal fees. He says the former mayor previously paid over $200,000 of his tab, but still owes the difference. Former President Trump recently hosted a fundraiser at his golf club in New Jersey to help Giuliani with his legal bills. Giuliani says he is hurt by Costello's lawsuit and calls the fees excessive.